This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 2008 congressional elections in New Mexico were held on November 4, 2008 to determine New Mexico's representation in the United States House of Representatives. The party primary elections were held June 3, 2008. Martin Heinrich, Harry Teague, and Ben R. Luján, all Democrats, were elected to represent New Mexico in the House. Representatives are elected for two-year terms. The winners of the election currently serve in the 111th Congress, which began on January 4, 2009 and is scheduled to end on January 3, 2011. The election coincided with the 2008 U.S. presidential election and senatorial elections. New Mexico has three seats in the House, apportioned according to the 2000 United States Census Its. 2007-2008 congressional delegation consisted of two Republicans and one Democrat. All three incumbents chose to vie for New Mexico's open Senate seat. The election resulted in all three New Mexico seats are being occupied by freshman Democrats. Districts 1 and 2 changed from Republican to Democratic. CQ Politics had forecast that these seats might be at risk for the Republican Party. Contents 1 Matchup Summary 2 District 1 21 Primary Elections 22 General Election 3 District 2 31 Candidates 32 Primary Elections 33 General Election 4 District 3 41 Primary Elections 42 General Election 5 References 6 External Links Matchup Summary District Incumbent 2008 Status Democratic Republican Independent 1 Heather Wilson Open Martin Heinrich Darren White Nunn 2 Steve Pierce Open Harry Teague Edward R. Tinsley 3 Nunn 3 Tom Udall Open Ben R. Luján Dan East Carol Miller District 1 See also, New Mexico's first congressional district. This district includes the central area of New Mexico, in and around Albuquerque an open seat. CQ Politics forecast the race as no clear favorite. The Rothenberg Political Report rated it pure toss-up. The Cook Political Report ranked it lean Democratic. Martin Heinrich D. Campaign website Darren White R. Campaign website The 2006 race between incumbent Republican Heather Wilson and Democratic State Attorney General Patricia Madrid was a cliffhanger, with Wilson being re-elected by 861 votes. John Kerry narrowly won the district with 52% in 2004 CPVI equals D2. With the retirement of longtime U.S. Senator Pete Domenici, Wilson ran and lost as a candidate for the Republican nomination in the race for an open U.S. Senate seat, leaving this an open seat. The Democratic nominee was Martin Heinrich, former Albuquerque City Councilor. The Republican nominee was Bernalillo County Sheriff Darren White in the general election. Heinrich defeated White by a margin of 11% when sworn into Congress in January 2009, Heinrich became the first Democrat to ever represent this district in the House race ranking and details from CQ Politics campaign contributions from OpenSecrets.org White R. vs. Heinrich D. Graph of collected poll results from Pollster.com primary elections. 2008 Democratic primary congressional election, District 1 party candidate votes percent plus or minus Democratic Martin T. Heinrich 22,344 44% Democratic Rebecca D. Vigil Gorin 12,659 25% Democratic Michelle Luján Grisham 12,073 24%. Democratic Robert L. Pidcock 4,272 8% Majority 9,685 Turnout 51,348 2008 Republican primary congressional election, District 1 party candidate votes percent plus or minus Republican Darren White 57,878 88%. Republican Joseph J. Carraro 8,244 12% Majority 49,634 Turnout 66,122 General Election 2008 General Congressional Election, District 1 Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Martin T. Heinrich 163,622 555% Republican Darren White 131,284 445% Majority 32,338 11% Turnout 294,906 District 2 See also, New Mexico's second congressional district. This district covers the southern half of the state of New Mexico, including Las Cruces and Roswell. CQ Politics forecast the race as leans Republican. The Rothenberg Political Report rated it pure toss-up. The the Cook Political Report ranked it Republican toss-up. Republican incumbent Steve Pierce won his party's nomination over Heather Wilson for the U.S. Senate, leaving this an open seat. This district usually votes Republican. George W. Bush won the district 58% to 42% over John Kerry in 2004. CPVI equals R6. Nevertheless, Democratic nominee Harry Teague defeated Republican Edward R. Tinsley III in the general election and is the first Democrat to represent this district since 1981. Race ranking and details from CQ Politics. Campaign contributions from OpenSecretSorg candidates. Harry Teague, Democratic nominee for U.S. Representative for New Mexico, 2nd District. Election date November 4, 2008. Opponents: Edward Roy Tinsley III, R. Incumbent Steve Pierce. R. Personal details. Political party. Democratic spouses: Nancy. Occupation: small business owner. Website: Harry. For Congresscom: Edward R. Tinsley III, Republican nominee for U.S. Representative for New Mexico, 2nd District. Election date November 4, 2008. Opponents: Harry Teague D. Incumbent Steve Pierce. R. Personal details. Born La Mesa, Dawson County, Texas. Political party: Republican. Spouses: Meredith George Tinsley. Residence: Capitan, Lincoln County, New Mexico. Alma mater: University of Texas, Texas Tech University. Occupation: franchisor of K. Bob's Steakhouse, rancher, lawyer. Religion: Methodist. Website: www.wedtinsley. For Congresscom: Harry Teague D. Teague is a Hobbs business owner, civic leader, and former Lee County Commissioner. Harry Teague for Congress. Official campaign website profile at Project Vote Smart. Financial Information. Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission. Edward R. Tinsley III. R. Tinsley is a restaurateur. Ed Tinsley for Congress. Official campaign website profile at Project Vote Smart. Financial Information. Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission. Primary Elections 2008. Democratic Primary. Congressional Election District 2. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Harry Teague 20,206, 52% Democratic. Bill McCamley 18,489, 48% majority. 1,717 turnout, 38,695. 2008 Republican primary. Congressional election, District 2. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Republican Edward R. Tinsley III 11,469, 32% Republican. Monty Newman 7,476, 21% Republican. Aubrey Dunn 7,331, 20% Republican. Greg Soward 6,427, 18% Republican. C. Earl Greer 3,606, 10% majority. 3,993 turnout. 36,309 General Election 2008 General Congressional Election, District 2. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Harry Teague 127,645, 158% Republican. Edward R. Tinsley III 101,084, 442% majority. 26,556. 116% turnout. 228,724 District 3. See also, New Mexico's 3rd Congressional District. This district covers the northern half of the state of New Mexico, including the capital, Santa Fe, and open seat. CQ Politics forecast the race's safe Democrat, as did the Rothenberg Political Report and the Cook Political Report. Dan East R. Ben R. Luján D. Carol Miller I. Democratic incumbent Tom Udall won his party's nomination for Pete Domenici's open U.S. Senate seat. The Democrats tend to hold the advantage in the district. John Kerry received 54% of the vote there. CPVI equals D6. In 2004, the Democratic nominee was State Public Regulation Commissioner Ben R. Luján. Luján's father serves as Speaker of the New Mexico House of Representatives. The Republican nominee was small business owner Dan East. Carol Miller, a 1997-1998 Green Party candidate, was seeking the seat as an independent. Luján won the three-way race fairly easily and was sworn into Congress in January 2009. Dan East's campaign website. Ben R. Luján's campaign website. Carol Miller's campaign website. Race ranking and details from CQ Politics. Campaign contributions from OpenSecretSorg. Primary Elections 2008 Democratic Primary. Congressional Election, District 3. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Ben R. Luján 26,776, 42% Democratic. Don Wiviot 16,497 26% Democratic Benny J. Shendo Jr. 10,148 16% Democratic Harry Montoya 7,234 11% Democratic John Adams 1,979 3% Democratic Rudy Martin 1,845 3%. Majority 10,279 Turnout 64,479 2008 Republican primary congressional election, District 3 Party candidate votes percent plus or minus Republican Daniel East 14,767 54% Republican Marco Gonzalez 12,634 46%. Majority 2,133 Turnout 27,401 General Election 2008 General Congressional Election, District 3 Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Ben R. Luján 158,548 566% Republican Daniel East 85,969 307% Independent Carol Miller 35,789 128% Majority 72,579 259% Turnout 280,306 References Specific Carat 2008 Primary Election Calendar New Mexico Secretary of State Carat Abacutribcom Carat Current Targuscom Carat Final Results June 3 Primary Election Las Cruces Sun News June 20, 2008 Carat Alamogordonews Carat Cobcom Carat Final Results, June 3 Primary Election Las Cruces Sun News, June 20, 2008 Carat The Hillcom Carat LCSUN Newscom Carat Final Results, June 3 Primary Election Las Cruces Sun News, June 20, 2008 General 2008 Competitive House Race Chart The Cook Political Report, October 13, 2008 2008 House Ratings The Rothenberg Political Report, October 14, 2008 External Links Elections from the New Mexico Secretary of State 2008 Voters Guide from the League of Women Voters of New Mexico U.S. Congress Candidates for New Mexico at Project Vote Smart Campaign Contributions for New Mexico Congressional Races from OpenSecrets.org Local, State Election News and Voter Guide from Las Cruces Sun News Proceeded. United States House Elections in New Mexico 2008 Succeeded. Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Mississippi Special, Montana, Nebraska, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, North Carolina, Oklahoma, Oregon, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Virginia, West Virginia, Wyoming, Wyoming Special, U.S. House, Alabama, Alaska, American Samoa, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, District of Columbia, Florida, Georgia, Guam, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Northern Mariana Islands, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Puerto Rico, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, 1st, 7th, United States, Virgin Islands, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Special, California, 12th, Illinois, 14th, Indiana, 7th, Louisiana, 1st, Louisiana, 6th, Maryland, 4th, Mississippi, 1st, Ohio, 11th, Governors, American Samoa, Delaware, Indiana, Missouri, Montana, New Hampshire, North Carolina, North Dakota, Puerto Rico, Utah, Vermont, Washington, West Virginia, Mayors, Augusta, Baton Rouge, Portland, Oregon, San Diego States, Alabama, Alaska, American Samoa, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Guam, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Puerto Rico, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, United States, Virgin Islands, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming,